Juilliard continues to take steps for equal distribution of the vaccine. That means hosting community-based pop-up sites like the one happening in Syracuse today. It's at the Boys and Girls Club on Hamilton Street. The clinic runs from 9 o'clock this morning to 3 in the afternoon. The group has been reaching out to the community to set up those appointments. In all, the state expects to vaccinate 8,500 people at all of the 18 new pop-up sites this week.